Calls for ANC to ex-executive mayor Olimlamleli intensify, and this has divided the party's regional task team into two. An RTT faction accused Mlamleli of collapsing the metro. In January, the metro suffered another credit rating downgrade. Now, a call for a probe.
Consistency is very important when you're dealing with the issues of municipality and maladministration. Because once you mention maladministration, it means simply saying fraud and corruption.
Meanwhile, a call for Mlamleli to step down reveals signs of divisions within the regional structure.
The matter has been resolved by the PEC. For now, Comrade Oli, Aunamoayangi, that is the decision of the PEC.
A regional task team has been established. It is within its right to make a recommendation to the Provincial Executive Committee for her removal.
Opposition parties have expressed concerns. The metro has been struggling to provide service delivery. This includes waste collection and poor infrastructure. Opposition parties pin their hope on a vote of no confidence against the city mayor.
The problem is the mayor with her team not being able to do the job. Also, the city manager with his HODs are not able to deliver on the services and the promises in Mangaung.
Leadership in the municipality, there's a virtue. And once there is a virtue, obviously things will just happen the way they are happening now.
Efforts to reach ANC Provincial Executive Committee were unsuccessful. Tabiso Khadebe, SABC News, Bloemfontein.